Hey there, this is IMC, or Iotamanchan, IMC for short. Some of you who follow my channel may remember I said I would build this Tallgeese Gundam set, and well, here it is. I've actually had this finished for a couple months now, and I just never got around to doing the model, or the video for the model. So let's go ahead and have a quick look at it. It's got this, chain whip thing. It connects and bends as you'd like it to. He's got a sword on the inside of his shield, and it just fits right back where I just took it off from. It also has these thingies that open up into rockets. They both do. And I didn't use any paint or glue or anything, and it stayed together pretty well. So, and it's pretty balanced. It's just stands there. There, see, it stands just fine. And also, there were a lot of extra pieces in the box that made it so you could put on this bigger gun. I didn't, because whoever opened this up before me built it and built it wrong. And then there's a bunch of other pieces, like these extra heads, so that you can mix and match, if you like, to do other versions of this Gundam to fit your desire. Also, I want to mention that I accidentally said that it was Tallgeese 2, but it's really obviously Tallgeese 3. So, leave a like and comment or questions about the model. No problem. And this is IMC signing.